Hello class 1, welcome to your value education class children. So today what we will do, we will do the revision of the chapter, okay? Whatever I have told you that the syllabus for UT1 is chapter 1, 2 and 3, right? So what we will do the revision of the chapter today. Once again, the pattern of the question paper, I will tell you what type of question will come and how to answer this. Okay, so listen to the class properly. This is your value education class. So the syllabus is chapter 1, our creator and savior, expression of love, studying at school, right? These two are the syllabus, these three chapters are there in unit test 1. So everything I have given you the question answers, extra question answers, plus the word, not word meanings, plus the back exercises, that is fill in the blanks, true, false, etc., right? So go through this properly. Our creator and savior, that is chapter 1. So here you have got few questions at the back, isn't it? So here in the book the questions are not there. I think I have given you extra questions in the CW copy, right? Suppose who has created the beautiful world? So God has created the beautiful world, right? Who is our creator? God is our creator. These are very simple. If this question come, you can do, right? Who is our creator? God is our creator, right? This way you can answer a few questions that I have given to you. Then, can we see God? No, we cannot see God. Can we see God? Everyone can answer. No, comma, we cannot see God. Now, then come to page number 7. Fill in the blanks using the following words. Here you have to fill up the blanks. Okay, the words are given like great, beautiful, creator, savior, and then grateful. So these all are the words. So God has given us a dash world. So a beautiful world, right? Come to page number 8. God is the dash of the world. So God is the creator of the world, right? How dash is the almighty God. So how great is the almighty God. God is our dash savior. We must be dash to God, means grateful to God. This way you can do. Suppose if I give you some true false from this chapter, suppose the sentence is God is the creator of the world, is it true or false? God is the creator of the world, true. So you have to give it true tick mark, right? If I write we can see God, think, can we see God? No, we cannot see God. So you will put a cross mark. If no, cross mark. If yes, tick mark. Very simple, you can do, right? We must be thankful to God, means we must thank God. Is it true or false? True, then give a tick mark. This way, very simple, you can do. Then if we come to chapter 2, expression of love. So expression love, love, in this chapter you will find few questions. Who has given birth to us? Our parents have given birth to us. So as to live happily, what do we do? What we should do to live happily? All the answers I have given you, right? Check the copy, check the CW copy. You'll find all the answers. If extra questions are given, learn the extra questions also. No problem. Then if I am on page number 11, see, number B, write yes, no. Very simple, we must obey and respect our parents. Yes, true. So we should not love our brothers and sisters. Is it true? We should love. So it is wrong statement. Here it is written, we should not. So wrong. Then Ria was a bad girl. Wrong. Ria was a very good girl. Right. So this way, and if I have given you extra questions in the copy, then you have to learn them and write them. Okay, suppose if I give a fill up from this, Ria was a dash girl, then what you'll write? Good girl. Ria was a good girl. See here, Ria was a very good girl. Ria was a very good girl. Okay, so these are very simple, you can do, don't worry. Okay, then if we come to chapter 3, studying at school, this is also very easy. So we work school. What is school? What do you mean by school? School is a place where we get education. What is school? School is a place where we get education. Right. This is also very simple, that you can do very easy. You can do it. So, and these answers are also given to you. No worry. Isn't it? So don't get worried. Everything is given in the book. What is the moral of the story? This one, studying at school, what is the moral? Moral is try, try and try until you succeed. Right. This is the moral of the story. If the moral comes, then you can write. Then the question here is page number 16. Why was Dhruv sad? Then what did the king learn from the spider? So all these are also given to you. And extra questions are also given. Some fill in the blanks from this chapter also I have given you. Remember? I have given you the fill up. Okay, so all the fill ups that I have given you, you do it. Okay, then true false is also there. You should pay attention to your teacher. Yes, correct. You should fight with your friends. No, wrong. Right. So this are how you have to answer the question. So I hope you can do your paper very well and you can write everything very nicely. So all the best for your exam. Thank you.